What do we do to develop this three-year vision? Well, the objective here is develop a three-year vision statement for the firm that explains where the firm wants to be in 3 years, keeping an external focus. The approach is individual writing at a table group or drafting a vision statement. So when we get into this process, the one thing you don't want to do in a session like this is you don't want to wordsmith whatever it is. What you're trying to do is get the basic concepts of what we think is valuable and what we think is important. And if you're at a sole proprietor, a couple partners, you can kind of draft something and then edit it a little bit real quickly. If you're in a bigger group, we break you up into table groups and you come back with what you think some of those high points are. But I will tell you, there's a really easy sanity check for this kind of stuff. If you draft a vision statement and then all of your objectives that you're spinning out of things you need to fix, none of them have to do with your vision statement, you're wrong. I mean, that's the whole point. The whole point is, remember that aligning. I've got a vision here, and then I'm going to come up and trickle down to objectives, and then I'm going to trickle that down to goals for individuals. And it's a process that makes it all tie together. It's a sanity check every step of the way. So our first thing is take a look at that 3 years.
And it's the kind of a thing that if you've been going through this process to this point, it's going to be pretty obvious after some discussion about where you want to be. There might be some differences of opinion about what the future looks like, the ideal image of the future, but that's what the whole point of the discussion is to get to that point so that you can determine where do we really want to be as a group collectively. Some of the questions you might want to consider include, well, so how big do we want to be? What's the size? Dollars of revenues, full-time equivalent employees. What sort of offerings are we going to be providing 3 years out? What are we offering now that we may not be continuing in the next 3 years? What new offerings will we add to the mix that we haven't begun to offer yet? What's our target profile for our client? Target profile for market segments that we're pursuing? What about technology? What's that going to look like? How are we going to use technology in the firm 3 years from now? Staff development. What are we doing to create better, faster, stronger people, more bench strength, greater opportunity for succession and for profitable growth of the business, and any other elements that you believe are important to the firm? It's all up to you. What is it that we're trying to move toward? As Bill said, the direction. Where are we headed? What's that look like 3 years from now? These are the kinds of things you want to be discussing as you talk about this three-year vision.